Alrighty, ladies and gents, we are back with some more AEW Fight Forever. We are, is that CM Punk? We're sightseeing with Punk. Johnny Cash. We'll take Punk on Rampage, you kidding me? CM Punk versus Clark Williams. Let's fucking go.
Rampage is where CM Punk made his triumphant comeback.
Yeah, I got JR. I know when Punk returned to wrestling. Here's the thing, though. We do need some kind of energy before we do this match. Give me 60. Thank you. And now we go to Rampage to face CM Punk. In our
This bout is set for one fall.
ninth AEW bout, we got a
making his way to the ring, Clark Williams. And his opponent, CM Punk.
Let's go. Oh, damn it. Let's go. Oh, come on, Punky.
Yeah.
Let's go, Mr. Punk. Kill CM Punk. Oh, shit. Let's go.
Oh.
you.
Trouble now, but don't give up.
I'm out of energy.
You might want to use an item.
It's a DJ. I love it, but yeah, I'll be copyrighted if I show that. I'm pretty damn sure. We all know how it went. Just dine. Get your energy back. That was bullshit. I had that one. And now I gotta go to Dynamite. I'm 5-4. I hate this. Oh, God. Who am I facing?
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall.
Did you face the Rhodes?
Hey, Cody's here.
Making their way to the ring, Clark Williams. And his tag team partner, Ray Benhill.
This whole damn time. Oh, yeah, we ain't going into the death triangle. We lost. Oh, that's what that was about. Yeah, they don't trust me.
Now's your chance to end.
Shut up. I'm pissed. I lost two matches in a row. Against Punk and then that tag match with against Cody and Dustin. I'm pissed. It's work. I'm 5-5. Late workout. Beat the workout. There we go. What the hell? Hey, Rio. Oh, I've been in England this whole time. Wrestling in progress. We're gonna do a Rampage match. Because I need to redeem myself.
This bout is set for one fall.
Penta. Here we go.
Making his way to the ring, Mark William and his opponent. El Cerro Miedo!
Oh, what the fuck? I need the win.
One, two, three.
Damn, my God. Fuck. Took that long for me to get a victory? I didn't even need to get it on Dark. I just got it on Rampage against Penta. And now I need to eat before I dynamite. We're gonna wine and we're gonna dine. Oh yeah, I need to eat before I dynamite. I need it. Hey, Penta. So I thought we just fought. We just fought on Rampage. It won't know till I fight you. We just had a match. And I kicked your ass. We just wrestled. You want a rematch already? Well, you're calling it bullshit? Hey, there we are. Yeah, we just had a match on Rampage. We're gonna do a meet and greet before Dynamite. I thought I was gonna get into a feud with MJF, but no, I gotta do something with Death Triangle. Nine. Fantastic. Oh my god. I got energy now though, so that's good. Gotta go to Dynamite if we just had a match on Red. And some. Damn. Your line's open. Oh, you get to pick? Yes, I'm joining the Death Triangle. What the fuck? Why didn't you just walk down to the ring, Clark?
The following contest is set for one fall.
I'm going to be killed.
Making his way to the ring. Williams. And his opponent, Luchasaurus.
Thank you.
One.
He's dead.
Two. Three.
That's the ring.
Superhero bones. Like, they just did something.
Where are we flying now?
Oh my god. We got two dubs in a row. I'm happy with that. We don't really need to go on. Oh, we're going to full gear. Okay. Gonna do a meet and greet. And we're probably gonna continue the show in the press conference. What the fuck kind of story you're telling? Oh, we're gonna face a member of Death Triangle, or are we facing all three members of Death Triangle? Alright. I don't need any of it at the moment. I don't need to go on. Oh, we're going to full gear. Oh, fuck yeah. In the next episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys then.
See ya.